Welcome, cats and kittens. We're back in more Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle. We're on to our next battle in the Oasis section. Last time we didn't even really have to battle, we just had to get to the goal. Now it looks like this could be sort of a boss battle. Ooh, he's got bombs. Ooh, a new rabbit. Ooh. Mm. Ah. So that guy can revive him. Heal who heals. That's gonna be a pain in the butt. But main supporters, while they're not great fighters, they're expert healers. Moreover, if their weapons don't deal much damage, their opponents trigger super effects. Beware. Okay, let's use our tech again. Sherbert Ziggy. Sherbert Hopper. Hoppers are the ones that we have to worry about. We've got a lot of health. Support, they've got the most health. So, one, the port. Oh, he's got a grenade gun. Let's fight. Let's move Mario there. I want to see. Oh, nope. Hammer? Nope, can't use the hammer. Can use the trigger. Hero sight. And we can shoot him. Let's see. Luigi Rabbid? Luigi Rabbid right there. Let's weaken him. Alright, enemy's turn. Oh, he's coming up from behind. Ooh, he hit Mario. He's going to hit Mario. Oh, he's going to do the same thing. Oh, he's come down. Ah, grenade! Okay. Well. Let's go to Mario. Mm-hmm. give him a smack then. Then, hammer time. Squish. Okay. I want to see. Just Peach Rabbit. Yes, not so far. The movement. You can smack that guy. He has my two guys. She can go there. There, Luigi Rabbid, and blast him, and barrier. So, oops. Not going to use your healing powers because you can heal with any of the other people. Luigi Rabbid. Oh no! Oh, he's running away. He's hiding. The healer's coming over. Oh, throwing a grenade. Mario got burned. Let's go to Mario. Mario. Ah, Mario can go to him. He can jump. There. Then. Within Peach Rabbit's range, I believe. Mm-hmm. there. She's alright, so we don't need to heal. Mario. Nope, he can't do anything. This pass. He's gonna hide over there, try to shoot Mario. Nope. Oh, he went after Luigi. Oh, he's hiding up there. Go to the future. Thankfully, she's got a lot of health. And he's going to try going. Oh. Okay. Well. Luigi can't move. Let's collect those coins. See if we can smack that guy. Then go right here. Their turn. Ooh. Oh, Mario! Mario's taking a beating. He's gonna shoot at Mario. Not again. Mario, oh no! Mario's been knocked out. Hmm. Peach. She can't get it over to that guy. But she can go there. And shield and give him a shot. Now, super barrier. Get him, and get him. He's gone. Good. No more heal. And his enemy's turn. So far, I don't think we're doing too bad. Oh, Mario's gone. Not doing too much damage to Peach. Oh, he's running. Oh, he's running in the hiding. Smack him and back here. Now we don't have no shield. And let's give him a blast. And he don't have any protection. Now, Peach. Go there. Smack into him. Place where she can shoot him. Let's cancel that. Cancel that. Let's go right there. Give him a good shot. And he can't move. He's going after Luigi. He didn't have full health. He's only got 6 health. So, there, smack into him, then right there. Good. This should be good. Yes, he's got golden shot. Those coins. Okay. Smack into him. Go to there. Him? atomize it. There, you don't have to cover now. Put up a shield. Let's switch to Peach. Let's see how Peach can have the torch. But she can go there. Shield. And take a blast. Oh, good. He's stuck there now. Luigi can't get over to him, but... He's a super barrier, Luigi, but... Rabbid! Oh, he's got no cover now. He'll stay right there. Yes. And he can't move. Oh, he blew up the cover. That means you can't get over to him. So, let's switch over to Peach. And give him a good smacking. And head back. Yeah. Shoot him. Yeah. He's almost done. And Luigi, Rabbid. Shoot him. And he's gone. And we won! Thankfully, in Mario back. Unfortunately, poor old Mario got knocked out. Well, that was an okay battle. And we found Toad! Finally found Toad! Got herself lost again. Funny, she said the same thing about you. Did she now? Well, in any case, we better go find her. Won't be easy. The area ahead is very dangerous. But if you safely escort me back to Toadette, I'll make sure you get an even bigger reward this time. Not delivery service. You have hard work to do. Of course. I just thought you might be interested in this. I couldn't figure out how to get it out of here. I'm not so good with puzzles, I'm afraid. And maybe you'll have more luck. I'll even carry it back for you. Deal? Now in our fight against Bowser Jr. Mr. Toad, you have yourself a deal. Whoopee! Sliding on down and I'll take care of the rest. Well, you? Yeah? Okay, let's go boop. Boop. Okay, it won't stay on top of you. The wrong one. Wrong way. Pain. Shoot. Loop. Loop. There. That's an unlock. It's a mushroom. Ah, a 70. And we got some more power orbs. Good. Now. Push. And. Push. And Toad's got it on his head. Ooh, good. Progress is saved. Guys, you did it! Just gotta keep my end of the bargain in. Carry your friend here for you while you help reunite with Toad. Sure you can carry it by yourself? Of course, I work out. Plus, my head is very well insulated. Don't even feel chilly. Well then, I guess I suggest we waste no time in reuniting you with less directional impaired buddy. For the sooner we do, the sooner we... our ice cost ally can join us in the fight against Bowser Jr. Yay, we did it. Okay, let's head off up into our next battle. I think this is just a quick run-through battle. But will join us next time as we escort Toad with the frozen Mario Rabbid. Thanks for watching. Consider leaving a like, consider subscribing, and as always, try to have yourself a good day.